Eight nations, Chad, Iran, Libya, North Korea, Somalia, Syria, Venezuela, and Yemen. The changes will be rolled out over the next several months. The ACLU says it will likely challenge this new ban. Sentencing today for Anthony Weiner, convicted of sending sexual images to a 15-year-old girl. He also got her to send him nude images. Prosecutors want him to get 2 years in a federal prison. He was forced to resign from Congress in 2011 because of another sexting scandal.